doing a cam on your 5.7 Hemi all-wheel drive. You want to get this oil pump off. You do not want to take that pan off. So, tensioner. Put tension on your tensioner. Put the pin in. Pull it out. Turn the pump enough that your pickup tube comes up to here. You can get that 13 mil bolt out. And have it up just enough to get it clear outside the pan. And then a little mechanics wire on your pickup tube so you don't lose it. And that's how you do it without taking the oil pan off.